I think what he's saying is right. It should be 100%. Should be 100%.
Who are you, sir? Who are you? Are you the channel for that life energy?
If life doesn't
that
heal.
That life that has created this whole universe, do you mean to say it cannot heal itself and it needs your help?
It needs nobody's help.
Nobody's help. It does not think suffering as part of that, you see. It is transforming itself, shifting, reshuffling atoms. It's all one unit.
It doesn't think
it's your cry.
It doesn't care a damn.
It doesn't give
a
damn. Humanity, human species is expendable. Write that book. Nothing is lost. If it tarries along longer, it will destroy everything. So this is going to be destroyed. And Valentine is the end product. Perfect. You see, you will be surprised. You come and look at Valentine now. Physically, she is wonderful. Mind and identity destroyed. It's the identity that is responsible, sir. You lose your identity and 150 psychiatrists come and they want to build the identity. What is the identity? It means memory. Why are you laughing?
Identity
you have to maintain. That is you. You have to know all the time that you are in misery.
This is me.
I am happy, I am unhappy, I am miserable, I am this, I am that. You are not recording all that, you, Julie?
Yes, every word.
Every word for posterity? I don't care. What can they do to me?
Kill you!
I say, oh, go. Ready. Not for martyrdom. I tell you. I'm a 72-year-old man. They can't do anything. They can give you a real roller treatment. There was only one honest fellow in the history of mankind. When they gave hemlock, he just drank it and went away. Socrates. They are not destroyed. Where Greek civilization was destroyed, not that fellow. Plato destroyed Socrates, created all that mess. You know? Why? Where is Greece today? Where is Rome today? I want to know. The grandeur that was Rome, the glory that was Greece. Where is it? People come and go. You think you are nobody is indispensable, sir. Nobody in this world. But what I am telling Chandrasekhar, nobody is indispensable. If you go Valentine,
yeah.
Without you, without me, without anybody, you just leave her in the street. Money or no money, some kind-hearted fellow will do something for you. You cannot destroy that. Life, you don't need all these jokers, petty little minds, you think, I am the supramental energy is flowing through me. And what has created you? You think it cannot? I want to know. Who the hell am I? Why should I be a channel? You are that expression of that life energy. The pig that is as much your expression. The cat, the dog.